That's on the top quarterback,
Dan?
Too.
Okay. Oh, that's... Now we're playing smart aggressive football.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. No. We're crazy.
This song is... They don't really know the game.
Sims is costing his team games, they announced and just said. The Bulls may have to make a change. He didn't say that, he said Bulls may have to. It's not like wow. Oh, we're confused.
Yeah.
How much time do we got? Where's the clock?
8, 7.
Okay.
If Rule doesn't pull it out of there,
then
nine.
That's
the nine.
Like in your sippet, back and forth. Either. For what?
Thank you. They didn't put him in. The TV had the camera on Harper. And I thought he was in the game, but no, he was just standing on the sideline looking really nervous.
But he might be a half to coming in.
He's got Sims back in. Maybe he thinks Sims should finish the quarter. I don't know. Maybe he's just
I don't think so. Don't give him his mess.
Timeout left.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Well,
I hope the Cowboy game isn't this exciting.
Well, I'm sure
yeah.
To run the clock. Yeah.
I suppose Matt's already there that night. Tailgate, he's all set up.
Yeah.
Oh, just fall on the ball and go to halftime. Please. Please.
Run. He's not running very fast.
He ran out of balance off the clock. Oh my goodness.
Yes. I think that's a mistake from Shador. He's
he's got to know that that ball needs to go in the end zone, or you've got Vernon. You can't throw that ball short of the sticks. And then Wilkerson, he's got to get out of bounds. He's got to get out of bounds. And alertly on the sideline, Dion and his staff
come out next
to the official to save the second with a timeout and at least get their field goal kicker on the ground. So that brings on Jace Feely. Arizona State transfer. 1-2 last week, good for 49 yards.
So you gotta go for that walk or bathroom first?
This one.
Dad?
Yeah?
From 31 yards out. Already hit a 31 yarder here in the first half. His father, Jay Feely, 14 year NFL veteran, in attendance today.
Now what? We took a timeout.
He missed.
And he missed.
He practiced yesterday. He works for CBS Sports as a analyst, just like you, Joel. He's in town to do the Broncos game.
Is it over?
A lot growing up with your son.
No. Yeah. We took a timeout during the lives of the game. And then you played it. We could have missed. Well, but they get
to go in. We do it when we could go on 50 yards. And I had no shot. Jason was more concerned about his hamstring. That's right. He was the kick. And he knew, like, okay, time to pass the torch. Nebraska there calls a timeout. Feely went ahead and kicked it. He pushed it right. So, last ball off of Feely's foot. No good. Pushed it right.
You don't know who would have done that. I mean, I've not heard the whistle.
Out of timeouts, but even if they had one, they couldn't fall back to back. There's Shador Sanders. 500 plus yards last week. Different story this week. This is Nebraska defense.
He's just practicing.
It's limited. Is explosive. 14-21, 134 yards.
Someone does. Someone owns it. I'm not for sure who. This guy over here owns a lot right there.
How can we do this in 1 second?
This one hasn't played us. Someone else owns this one. It's good.
That guy, let's get that walk in.